straight down.
Okay, keep coming. All right, man, you're good.
A moving van filled with what's likely the most important furniture for the Maryland Live Casino arrives at Arundel Mills. Table games. The smallest of which comes off first, the blackjack tables, unloaded one by one and placed on the game room floor.
In my opinion, this is the last piece of the true entertainment puzzle that we've been trying to put together here at Maryland Live. So adding live table games will change the entire feel and excitement of this facility and for the better.
122 table games for this first phase are maneuvered into position, and over the next several days, crews will get them wired and set for cameras and lights.
In addition to that, we actually have to test and pass with the state, and so that's about a four-day process right now.
It's a big day for the casino. Hollywood Casino in Perryville went live action with its table games earlier this month. Manager Neil Sloan will oversee table game operations, and just seeing them come in, well, he's like a nervous parent.
It is good to see the tables here, and I'll still be nervous until all the tables are in place and I check to make sure everything's been ordered.
Table games is almost like opening up a new casino all over again. It's that big a deal.
Maryland Live is halfway through its hiring process to handle the expected 20 to 25% increase in customers. New hire Jason Yeager is one of the casino's pit bosses, and he can't wait to get to work.
It is very exciting. We'll be opening up a couple more weeks. The dealers are ready to go. Should be good.
But to play, you'll have to wait. The official grand opening isn't until April the 11th. That's 411 at 1201. And later this summer, a state-of-the-art two-story poker room will open. It will allow for tournament and regular games. Here at Maryland Live, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.